good afternoon, and thank you for having the fortitude to gather publicly today. We must remember the past and hold fast to the present and build for the future. If you stand in your accepted place today, it was because some woman had to fight yesterday. We should be ashamed to stand on ground won by women in the past without making an effort to honor them by winning a higher and wider field for the future. It is a debt we owe. Thank you.